away, according to the official Twitter accounts of Ateneo de Manila University and its school publication, The Gideon. Father Reuter died a few minutes before 1 this afternoon. He was 96 years old. A priest, teacher, columnist, and playwright, Father Reuter was born in the U.S. and had spent more than 70 years here in the Philippines. As a teacher, Father Reuter nurtured hundreds of students with his experience in theater and production. As a priest and communicator, he served the church through his involvement in the various aspects of media. He fought for freedom during the Marcos years, and in 1986, he was a leading figure in the People Power Revolution, encouraging then-broadcaster June Keithley Castro to be the voice of EDSA via Radyo Veritas. In 1989, Father Reuter was given the Ramon Magsaysay Award for Journalism, Literature, and Creative Communication. Netizens took to Twitter to remember Father James B. Reuter, SJ. Comedian Gabe Mercado says he is very affected by his mentor's passing, adding that he has spent years working for Father Reuter in Savior House. Gracie De Gracia says she still remembers Father Reuter's stories about World War II and UP Los Baños, adding that she will miss his voice. Joyce Hipolito says the man behind the name of St. Paul Quezon City's JBR Theater has passed away. Rest in peace. Wen G. Baihon tweets, Father Reuter always has a ready smile whenever he bumps into him in the halls of St. Paul, where we're not even his students. Alvin Reyes says, I will always remember the Father Reuter as the priest in the Family Rosary Crusade when I was young. Thank you for everything. In a statement, Malacanang cited Father Reuter's impact in communications, especially in promoting the Family Rosary Crusade, the formation of the Jesuit Communications Foundation, or JESCOM, in the Philippines. The palace adds, Father Reuter's love for the Philippines and for Filipinos was legendary, earning him stature and affection beyond the measure of accolades he received throughout his life. President Aquino calls for unity in 2013.